anything.
We're stashing the cards for Roman now. I'll send you the coordinates.
See you back in base.
Yo, Dom, I'm feeling kind of exposed out here, you know what I'm saying? It's hard to be all undercover out here in the open.
Bring it to top.
Okay, man, I'm at the old theme park.
Talk to me, Roman.
No, man, I'm good, I swear. I mean, I've already been pushed out of a plane. I've already been harpooned and damn near drowned, which means I'm pretty down for anything, right?
When in doubt, do what I do.
I've seen what you do. That's why I'm kind of terrified.
We'll have eyes on you the whole time.
Kicking back with drinks while you watch me splatter my brains all over the place. Yeah, I feel better already.
Maybe you've been undercover so long you've forgotten who you are.
And who's that?
Roman Pierce, who drives with the best crew in the world.
That's right, I am. Man, I got this. I ain't got this. This shit is crazy.
What'd you say? We're doing this, unless you're having second thoughts.
You'd better not screw this up.
Hey, your daddy called in the best. Let me worry about the rest.
You don't know a thing about me or my father. You're an errand boy, nothing more.
Yeah, an errand boy. Hook this up with supercars. So show a little respect, homie.
No comms from now on until I tell you.
How are we supposed to get through these docks without being spotted?
We're not going through the docks.
What?
Shut up, man. It's supposed to be a stealth mission.
Hey, you're talking too.
Both of you quiet.
Driving on a cargo ship. Great. First submarines, now cargo ships. Can't someone hide their doomsday devices on the beach in the Bahamas? Should have stole some monster trucks, not supercars.
Not again. Okay, I think we've been spotted now. Continue the mission. Father will not accept failure.
Dude, failure is sitting in our laps and wiggling around.
Damn it, Roman, focus!
There! The device is on the USS Rademacher. Get on board, and then you're up. That's what your harpoon is for, imbecile. Now what? Now try. We'll divert attention.
I'd be lying if I didn't tell you that my heart was beating out my chest right now. Where are you guys going? Hey! This ain't a heist without a team.
Watch out above. Avoid the gunfire from those towers.
War III. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I'm on your side. Kinda.
Roman, take it easy.
You take it easy. You ain't in the middle of a war zone.
I know you're dragging that heavy container, but you can use it.
What?
Remember Rio? Use the container.
Like a wrecking ball, right? I got it.
Not within there. Come on, little boy. These gremlin jets on us?
Ignore them. They're too fast to accurately track us.
Four guards and towers.
Ah. This is Berlin all over again. You see that? That thing almost hit me. Now this is what I call evasive maneuver. Turned into a pancake.
This is
just like one long bowling alley knocking pins down. Watch my back, Lamar.
Most of them.
I'm alive! I can't believe it!
Immediately proceed with the container to the rendezvous point. Turn off the radio.
Yeah, sure.
Red blanket, I can still hear you.
What? Yeah, well, good.
Using your busted ass device now.
I can see you, old man. Nice bowling through that car park, by the way.
That's you, Cam?
Yeah, I hacked into the closed circuit camera. I can see your every move.
Nah, that's not creepy at all.
Stay sharp, Roman. Your friends are back.
Hey, big boss man. I didn't know they'd be dragging you away from whatever you're doing in that warehouse.
Bravo, bravo. Excellent work, Mr. Pierce. Everything I heard about you and your crew is true.
My crew? No, I'm a lone wolf wheelman. You know that, right, Lamar?
Oh, I'm sure that Dominic Toretto would be disappointed to hear you say that. And Labby Ortiz, well, I'm sure is watching us also. Possibly even Tesh Parker, or that Goliath Hobbs.
Roman, get out of there!
I don't know who you're talking to, but it's just me. I got your fancy toy and everything.
And is that all you brought, Mr. Pearson?
Okay. Which one of y'all put that piece of junk in my trunk?
Spare us! Your predilection for braggadocio has proven to be your worst enemy.
What did he just say?
Like I said before, you talk too much.
We know all about your family.
To those of you who are watching, let me be brief. I have an important business on a very short timeline. If you or any other member of your team attempt to disrupt my experiment, Mr. Pierce will pay the price.
And believe me, I'll make your death last a very long time.
You vouched for him, no? You know what to do now.
We're just gonna let them take Roman?
Hey, guys.
Trust me, that ain't gonna happen.
How do we make a move without getting him killed?
Guys!
What is it?
Ormstrid may have turned the scrambler off, but would you be interested to know about the tracking device I put in Roman's car before we dropped it off?
Now look who's turned pro.
The
Let's hope they didn't find the tracker and disable it.
Signal's still coming through, though.
Doesn't mean Roman's anywhere near it.
Roman's a savant.
Seems like he's been building his own crew over the years. Whatever he's preparing, it must be big.
Yep, he's on the causeway. You should be able to see him by now.
According to the track, he's just ahead.
I don't see him. And it's not like Roman exactly fades into the background.
There's a car.
Where?
Hitching a ride.
He knows we're here. We gotta stop him before he starts killing people.
Thank you.
out the back tires.
He's trying to crush us.
Keep behind. I've been going for the kill.
Miniaturized tech recovered from Cypher's plane?
A little side project they gave Ramsey.
Use it. Give me some space to move alongside the transporter.
Give me some space to move alongside the transporter.
Distraction. Tell me you have something.
There are two warehouses listed from the data drive we got in Morocco. We'll take one, you guys take the other?
Got it.
Well, this definitely looks like a bad guy lair.
Same shucks as Barcelona.
Let's get closer.
No. We could either scare them off or get caught ourselves.
So we sit here in a boring stakeout? How fun is that for anyone?
Life doesn't happen on demand, Cam.
Wouldn't you rather be the bad guy sometimes? Come and go as you please, doing your nefarious deeds? Letting some other dork sit outside your lair, bored stupid?
I really do worry about you sometimes.
Yeah, way too much. Holy crap, that's gotta be him.
No, hang on, we don't know that.
They killed Roman?
I'll call Letty.
I can't sit here and wonder. I'm going after him.
No! Cam, wait!
Too late!
Damn it, Cam!